Video sharing website YouTube has been fined a record $170 million by a U.S. regulator for violating children's privacy laws. YouTube had been accused of collecting data on children under 13 without parental consent. The Federal Trade Commission said the data was used to help advertisements target children by using cookies or personal identifiers, which violates the 1998 Children's Online Privacy Protection Act. Google, which owns YouTube, agreed to pay the fine.